Ephesians chapter 2 verses 4 to 10. Despite transgressions, God, rich in mercy, offers saving grace, brothers and sisters. God, who is rich in mercy, because of the great love he had for us, even when we were dead in our transgressions, brought us to life with Christ. Grace you have been saved, raised us up with him, and seated us with him in the heavens in Christ Jesus, that in the ages to come he might show the immeasurable riches of his grace in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. For by grace, you have been saved through faith, and this is not from you, it is the gift of God, it is not from works, so no one may boast. For we are his handiwork, created in Christ Jesus for the good works that God has prepared in advance, that we should live in them. God loves us. He doesn't only love you when you are following his Ten Commandments, he loves you even when you are disobeying him. Oh, yes, you disappoint him when you sin, but he still loves you. Think of it this way, your children aren't always the best Christian kids. Sometimes they lie to you which disappoints you, but you still love them, don't you? We have the same relationship with God, we are not always good, but he loves us with an unconditional love beyond all understanding. In John 11 we see Lazarus raised from the dead, in John 12 we see Lazarus sitting with Jesus at the table. We have the same opportunity, we die to sin, through the sacrament of reconciliation, Jesus raises us up to rejoin him at the Eucharistic feast, or table. 1 John chapter 1 verse 9, if we acknowledge our sins, he is faithful and just and will forgive our sins and cleanse us from every wrongdoing. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God.